I want to share something with the teenagers and the young boys and girls of this country. There is a new profession on the horizon. There is a new opportunity on the horizon. India is a booming economy, and you people can make a wonderful career out of it. Please listen to this carefully. The future is in agriculture. The future is in farming. The future is in animal husbandry. The future is in dairy farming. Please take agriculture seriously. Instead of doing BSc in some odd vocational course, some odd sciences, and you know, doing your graduation in sub-subject, why don't you try for some horticulture course or for some agriculture course, farming, you know, or learn from some agriculturists. If you, I think the best brains of this country should come into farming. I think the toppers of this country should come into agriculture. And that is the day when India will be really a strong nation. Because agriculture and farming, agriculture, farming, dairy, animal husbandry, livestock keeping, managing your land, and never, bachcho, kabhi bhi apne maa-baap ko zameen mat bechne do. Wo aapke bahut kaam aayegi. Seekho kaise modern technology se, kaise traditional wisdom se, kaise aap badhiya se badhiya farming kar sakte hain, kaise agriculture produce kar sakte hain. You can make a lot of money out of it. And money, I don't want to talk about money. You can have a good lifestyle, you can have a good outdoor life, you can have a good life. एक अच्छी जिंदगी जी सकते हो, एक अच्छी हेल्थ के साथ, हैप्पीनेस के साथ जिंदगी जी सकते हो. सो प्लीज़, आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू, प्लीज़ कंसिडर द करियर, द बिजनेस ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, फार्मिंग, लाइफ स्टॉक, एनिमल हस्बेंड्री वेरी सीरियसली. दिस इज़ द फ्यूचर, आई एम टेलिंग यू, दिस इज़ द फ्यूचर. थैंक यू.